I'm not assaulting you verbally. I'm just talking about Big Poppa Pump. I mean, how low can you go?
I don't think we've seen him go as low as they can yet.
Well, I probably agree with that.
You know how low Hogan can go. And
Bret Hart.
Bret Hart, sure.
Yeah, and look at this. One of the other ringleaders of how low can you go. Buff Bagwell.
Well, Big Poppa Pump will come out. Interesting matchup we've got here. Big Poppa Pump will face Chaos of High Voltage.
I'm a freak, baby!
The World Tag Team belts. Now,
I'm a genetic freak!
From what we understand, that was just like a one-time thing. And I...
Has anyone
got a clarification on that?
I guess we'll find out if he's wearing the World Tag Team title belt.
One would think so.
Well, it's very simple. If they don't know, no one knows.
Well, I got news for you. This time,
they don't know. Your TV set.
We really don't know, fans. But nonetheless, if you go back to the old Wolfpack rules, they get to put the belt on anyone. If you think about how they handled the World Tag Team title situation with the NWO at Halloween Havoc. It was Scott Steiner and the Giant defending the tag team belt that night, and Scott and the Giant weren't the tag team champs.
Well, one thing you have to say about Chaos, when given the opportunity last week, and I think that answers our question.
He's got that belt.
One half of the WCW World Tag Team Champions, along with the dog-faced gremlin, Rick Steiner. Now, this is a young man that really reminds me of a young Rick Steiner, just 28 years of age, just 2 years as a pro. A guy that really we can all be proud
of. Stop the music! Oh, stop the music! Scott Steiner, hold it right there.
He's going to hit him again. Someone needs to...
Hold it right there.
Someone needs to hold him back.
You better stop him.
Oh, the man is
out of right there.
Come on, Chaos, get in front of him here. He's out of control.
You ain't do shit.
Don't you got anything to say? Not a thing. Stay down there, please. Stay down there. The man's out of control. James J. Dillon has joined us here on the broadcast.
Yeah, I got something to say.
Welcome back here to Monday Nitro, and James J. Dillon and Chaos have joined us once again. Now, earlier you had something you wanted to say, but because of Scott Steiner, you weren't able to do it.
I wanted to say the truth. Scott Steiner's out of control.
Yes, he is. I understand that, but tell us what you were going to tell us earlier on.
Well, the result of what happened last week with Scott Steiner and Buff Bagwell, the executive committee has taken action. Buff Bagwell has been fined $50,000.
Whoa.
Scott Steiner has been fined $100,000. Hey!
You better get out of here.
Get out of my face!
Second, you just got caught between two brothers, and we want to work this thing out. So, Kenny, Come on down, buddy. Come on down. I can't even want to talk to you. I'll work this out. I'll work it out. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, Scotty. Hold on. Hold on, Scotty. Can Kenny come on down? I just want to talk to him for a second. Sit down and shut up. You know, there's a lot of people that get airtime because they kiss butt. And you all know who they are. But I've never kissed butt, and I never will. Because I am the man. I am legit. It's okay, Kenny. Come on, please. It's okay. Come on. I just want to talk to you for a second. Listen, I appreciate you coming down. Just come on in. It's okay. Come on in. I just want to talk to you for a second. I want to tell you, you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. As a matter of fact, we kind of like... we like how stupid you are. You're so stupid. How's it feel, Chaos? How's it feel? You ain't no World Tag Team Champions. You're nothing. Yeah, bark all you want. That stupid dog face criminal ain't here. Get it. Ring the bell. He's done. How's it feel, Kenny? WCW. And we're the NWO. And we do what we want to do when we want to do it.
NWO.